I was standing around with a group of guys, and I could see this guy doing that. And he came up to me after a while, and he said, "Excuse me, has anyone ever told you that you're the absolute spitting image of that Mr. Bean?" And I said, "Well, actually, I am the actor who plays Mr. Bean." And he said, "I bet you wish you were." And there followed this bizarre conversation in which the more I tried to claim that I was the person whom he thought I merely resembled, the less he believed me.